Hello everyone, myself Nivedita Bose from Easy Electrical, your GS faculty for Rapid Revision Series. Today is 18th of October 2021. Today we will deal with the subject Indian Polity and Economics. Before that, I would like to give you a brief introduction about our paid course SSC JEE 2021. This includes concept-based classes, on technical and non-technical portion, practice problems, month-wise tests, and notes. What we specialize in is that we provide you with classroom recordings free for lifetime, which is otherwise chargeable in other institutions. Now coming to today's topic. The first question is, which among the following amendment acts is also called as a mini constitution? Here the options are 52nd Amendment, 42nd Amendment, 1st Amendment, 44th Amendment. Here the correct answer is option B, that is 42nd Amendment. Now coming to next question. Who moved the historic objective resolution on December 13, 1946 in the Constituent Assembly? Options are Jawaharlal Nehru, Mahatma Gandhi, Dr. Rajendra Prasad, G.B. Mavalankar. Here the correct answer is Jawaharlal Nehru. Now coming to next question. Currently, how many union territories are there in India? After division of Jammu Kashmir and Ladakh, there are 8 union territories in India. So the answer is option B. Next, which among the following term correctly represent the zonal councils? Advisory bodies, actually working bodies, lawmaking authorities, administrative bodies. Here the correct answer is option A, because zonal council also considered as advisory body. Now coming to the next question. Which of the following parts or provisions of the Indian Constitution cannot be amended? You know that basic structure of the Constitution cannot be amended. Here, among the options, judicial review is the basic, contains the basic structure of the Constitution, so that the judicial review from the options, judicial review cannot be amended. So the answer is option D. Now coming to the next question. The planning commission is a which type of body it is? A ministry, a government department, an advisory body, and autonomous corporations. You must try yourself, then see the solutions. Here the correct answer is an advisory body. The option C. Now coming to the next question. The second 5-year plan laid more stress upon agriculture, industrialization, removing poverty, self-reliance. Thus, first 5-year plan laid more stress upon agriculture, and the second 5-year plan laid more stress upon industrialization. So the answer is option B. Next, National Development Council was set up in 1948, 1950, 1951, 1952. Here the correct option is 1952. Now coming to the next question. Hundis are normally a check, a bill of exchange, a bill of purchase, or bill of lending. Here the correct answer is option B, bill of exchange. If this is frequently asked in SSC, so it is very important question. Now coming to the today's last question. Who among the following advocated the adoption of PURA, PURA model, to eradicate rural poverty? You can comment in the comment box that what is the full form of PURA, PURA model. Here the options are Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, Sri Abhijit Sen, Maulana Abul Kalam Azad, and option D is Professor A.M. Patha. Here the correct answer is
Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam.
So this is for today. Thank you everyone for staying with us up to this point. If you have any doubts, send us a message at 833-506-7725 or mail us at electricaleasy@gmail.com. Thank you.